Hey everyone, it's RedComet13. We are back with another episode of Let's Play Resident Evil 4 Remake. Last time out, we beat Major Krauser, we killed our mentor, and now we're going after Ashley again. This is the second to last chapter, so we're actually almost done with our Let's Play here.
Their defenses are no joke. That's got to be their sanctuary.
Won't make you think that, Leon. Yo, why'd they give Ashley like a dump truck ass? You could see it right there.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. A wise choice. I know. I say that a lot, but I mean it.
Now, wait a minute. Why is this gunpowder 2 and that one 3?
You can't go wrong with that. Thank you. Good as new. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar with a bullet straight through their heads.
Thanks.
You're a man of good taste. Where would it? What can I do you for? Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Come back any time.
Whoa. I got a lot of shit. I guess that's the way to do it there. Ooh, it fits right in. Nice. Actually put it down here. Close and long range on one button. Shit. Shit. Shit!
Bad traffic. One combat chopper compliments a Hunnigan.
Our boy Mike. Yeah. I like how they changed him from like a Boston bro in the first game to like a southern dude in this one. Oof. Ow. Damn. That's kind of what they do, Mike. Ow. I was gonna say, come on, Mike. What can I say? I never miss. Not bad at all. Son of a... Ow. Hey, thanks. I am trying, hang on. Ow. Eat this. Oh, that was... Jeez. Like I had like the Hulk Hogan going on. What? There we go. All right. Whoa. Jesus, Mike. Mike, dude. Appreciate the enthusiasm, but bruh. See, I know this guy's up here. No crap. Shit! Idiot. Put our stuff down here. He like juggled. Oh crap, I didn't know he's had ammo. Fire star. Dude jumped right in the fire. That's dedication. Ah! Oh, we about screwed ourselves. No, okay. Oh no, how could this have happened? Mike's death is slightly different in this one from the original. In the original, he gets shot down by some random Ganado with a RPG standing right next to Sadler. Whereas in this one, he sticks some Navisa doors on him. Did I miss this request where we shoot these medallions? I might not have. This might be it right here, actually. There we go. I think this is the only one I didn't complete, because there was one I just could not find. Which sounds weird because they're on the map, but it was... Oh, there it is. It's in a spot, I just couldn't find it. Wow. It is over there, still ahead. Here, Castellan. Shit. Well, that sucks. In the original game, if you hit him once with the fully maxed out what's this thing called? Hand cannon. They were done. So they made him a little bit harder in the remake here. There we go. Please don't transform. Fucker. Ow. Ass. I haven't seen one of those in a while. Come here. He was totally clipping through the environment there. Very smooth, Leon. Yeah, fuck it.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Come back anytime.
Two color, 1.1, duo 1.2. So we'll go with two of these.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Thank you. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Pleasant travel.
Almost there.
Hmm? Yes, there. I missed it again. Let me clear out this area. Ow.
One
Ow. How is that guy blind? He has like a welding mask on. Idiot. Jesus Christ! Wow. Out of the way, please. Excuse me. Cash money. All right. After all that, let's see if we can get this friggin' medallion. See, it says it's like up high. The first time I came through, I was thinking it was like on the tower or something like that, so I was trying to snipe it from out here, but I never saw anything. But we can't go back. We're stuck. Fuck.
Oh, break. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Good as new. Give that the care it deserves, mate. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
Let me do one more check. Maybe I can see it from around here somewhere. I'm looking pretty much straight at it. And it's above me, so... Oh, hey. See, now I'm on level with it. That's the end of that thing. I'm looking pretty much straight at it. It must be in there. Oh yeah, I must have missed it. It has to be inside that thing, right? Cause I don't see it out here anywhere. And I guess this dark background, that blue would be shining real good. Another time, I suppose. Sure.
Ashley!
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity? You need only accept the sacred gift, like she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Thank you.
See, Ada's cool.
Ashley. Ashley. Damn it. Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
Like some Batman Arkham Asylum shit going on here. I like how he says that despite now knowing that Ada's alive.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
I like how he has to check it again. Alright, so that's the end of that one. We saved Ashley. Well, we saved her from Las Plagas. We still have a couple more things to do. But, next episode, that's gonna be it, guys. The last chapter. So, next time, yeah, we'll finish it. That's Red Comet 13. I'll see you later.